History is within reach for South Dakota State. No team in the 40-year history of Summit League men's basketball has completed a conference season unbeaten, and the Jackrabbits are 40 minutes away. But Kansas City is trying to make history of its own. It can tie a school record for wins and earn the number 2 seed in next week's league tournament with a victory tonight. So buckle up for the regular season finale, as two of the Summit League's best will be on full display in the Show Me State. Spinning on Alec, down to the left block, double team. Pass out to Easley, right wing Shireman up top Easley. He'll drive right side of the lane, all the way in for a right-hand layup off the glass. Arians has his pocket picked. Gilliard the steal, third Jackrabbit turnover. Gilliard, an alley-oop in transition, and Arkell Lamar with a two-hand slam. Underneath his jersey, tried to throw a one-hand pass in the lane. Arians tipped and stole it. Off to Mayo, a wide-open three in transition, and he buried it. Arians up top. Here's Mims left of the key, a fake of a three. He'll drive center of the lane, layup off the glass. Good for two as he absorbed contact from Arkell Lamar. He'll turn and run down the left side of the floor, off to Mayo, the trailer up top. He'll work it between the legs, dribble. He'll drive Chapman to the 10, off glass, around it in. What a finish by Zeke Mayo. Mid-right post, Apple, two left-hand dribbles, spins baseline, the right-hand hook short, offensive rebound, Wilson. Right corner, Shireman, his three no good, easily the O-board. Out top, Mayo, a deep three, that's in! Out top, it's Shireman, 10 to shoot, step back, long three, good! 33-20, SDSU the lead, 7-19 first half. Shireman around a Wilson screen. A no-look behind the back bounce pass, and then Wilson flushed it home. Get out of here. And it's rebounded by Marvin Nesbitt Jr. Outlet to Barnes. He'll go in for the right-hand layup. That's good. The Kansas City run is 9 in a row. A head fake, maintaining his foot on the ground. Spins on Alec, falling down. He flipped it up. It banked in for 2 and a foul. Mayo will dribble top of the key, Easley right wing, an open three, good! Charlie Easley, and the half will expire. In the right corner, Lamar falling out of bounds, finds Allen, bounce pass to Alec, whose jumper is good. He dunked it home, actually, from the left block, and Easley fouled it. Out to Shireman up top, three to shoot. Shireman a step back, straight on three. What a shot by Shireman! Inbound from Shireman to Mayo, up top Easley, on the weave, Shireman. Inside the arc, lane left to the 10, off the glass, got it, and he's fouled. Double team Alec, wing left Easley, 8 to shoot, he'll go baseline. Fade away 14 footer, what a shot, Charlie Easley. Who will dribble to the right wing, fake a handoff to Shireman, now hand it off to him on the right wing. Shireman, a step back, right corner three over, Alec is good. Marvin Nesbitt, top of the key, Arians guards him man-to-man, wing right off a double screen, Gilliard all alone, and he cans the three. A jab step, a head fake, now a left-hand dribble. Mayo bounce pass Wilson, cutting to the 10 with a thunderous two-hand jam. 10 to shoot, 108 left in the game. Shireman a step back, long right wing, three! How in the world did that go? Double teamed, Shireman five to get it across. He'll throw it way down the floor to Wilson, who caught it, reversed layup. It's good, and he was fouled. History in the form of yellow and blue. For the first time in 40 years of men's basketball in the Summit League, a team has run the table in conference play. 18 wins, 0 losses for South Dakota State. Final in Kansas City, Jackrabbits 86, Ruse 75.